really nervous.
So we're here at Bembridge. I know where to get. And I've been hiding some stuff in an insurance envelope, so Gabby won't have no idea that I'm hiding something from her. And it's actually dangerous.
Beautiful, isn't it? Beautiful. That setting is beautiful. And with that diamond, looks perfect, ideal.
Wait, first show me where you want to propose to,
Gabby.
Well, I
think I want to do it over there. It's going to be at that little balcony thing. So I'm going to do it there while you two are doing the photo shoot. But what do you think of first her seeing me? She's entertained by me, and then she looks back and she sees the family. And while she's looking at the family, I'll be taking out the suit, and then I'll propose.
That's good.
How would that work?
Or you can keep the suit on.
Propose with the Mickey Mouse.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be kind of hard.
Yeah.
Guys, Brian is going to propose to Gabby today. How do you feel?
Hasn't ready? Hit me yet. I'm ready. Hasn't hit me yet though.
It's happening. This is the view, guys. So he's gonna propose to her here, and all of that is in the background. Stunning. And who's gonna do it? Man of the hour, Brian. He's thinking. This is his thinking face. And just kind of like lift it up.
Yeah, but just your hair too. You can make it like cute. Oh, I love it.
Yes! Yes!
So, primero, point it out to you, Brian.
Okay, so I'm going to do that.
Thank you. I don't know what I was doing. I was like doing this.
I know, I wasn't sure if you were still dancing or not. Oh, is that the GoPro on the ground?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Yeah, you can hold it. Thank you.
I know.
Hey, Brian, you know how to pick
the heels. Dang, man, that's a nice heel.
I know.
I was trying to stall.
I don't know how you did it, girl.
I was like, I'm thirsty. Oh, I had it. This broke. My camera
this
broke.
Broke my camera. Okay.
That's why you made me get my nails done.
No.